I'm Miss Elizabeth from Early Ed, and I am talking to all the parents out there of early ed children. I'm going to be demonstrating a technique that we use in our Head Start and Early Head Start classrooms through conscious discipline, and this is called Baby Doll Circle Time. You can have your child grab a baby doll or a stuffed animal and join along with me. All right. Get your baby, time to play. Get your baby, time to play. Oh, baby is hungry. We need to feed baby before we start to play, because I think my baby really needs to eat first. Let's fill your belly. My baby's eating his food. Yum, yum, yum. My baby's eating his food. This is my baby. My baby's eating his food. Oh, I think baby's done and baby's ready to play. Ready to play, baby? My baby's ready to play. My baby's ready to play. This is my baby. My baby's ready to play. All right, let's do round and round the garden. Look, there's the teddy bear. Round and round the garden goes the teddy bear. One step, two step, tickle baby under there. Let's do it one more time. Round and round the garden goes the teddy bear. One step, two step, tickle baby under there. Oh, baby is ready to calm down. My baby's calming down. My baby's calming down. This is my baby. My baby's calming down. It's really hard to stop playing, isn't it, baby? But you can do it. It's hard to stop the fun. It's hard to stop the fun. You can do it, you can do it. It's hard to stop the fun. My baby's going to rest. My baby's going to rest. This is my baby. My baby's going to rest. Baby needs to go lay down now. It's time to go to bed. Bye bye, baby. Bye bye, baby. Bye bye, baby. We'll play again someday. And there you have it. That's one of the things that we do with Head Start and Early Head Start children through a technique called Baby Doll Circle Time. And if you would like more resources, you can visit consciousdiscipline.com. Thanks.